Maybe lines are cracking. Singer from the outside, he goes to the lead.
The way clean this time in the varsity boys 100. Luke and Lemons in the middle of the track. That's cool to watch. Luke and four. And Lemons in five. Good two man battle there. It looks like it's a 100 and 200. And we're going to lead this one here. This is green. Good battle. It's going to be here.
Okay,
going to be the winners. Officially, in the boys.
All right, Kendall, coming off the 800 here. Incredible PR. You also PR'd in 16. How are you feeling?
Feeling pretty good. It was a long day, you know. Kind of a tough double with only, like, you know, an hour in between. So, like, I was really happy to come back. Run that 800 how I did. I was really happy with that.
What did you do in your recovery time? Just get in your head, think about the race, or just the music?
Cool down with my teammates, you know, jogged around. And then I just, like, sat down, got my feet up, tried to recover a little bit, stretch out, listen to some music with everybody. Then I got back out here, a couple laps jog, drills, warm up. And they're like, oh, girls, JV 800. And I was like, oh my gosh, I'm next. I was like, I'm not ready. But, you know, did a couple strides, got out there, and I was fine.
Incredible 800 back to back here with your teammate. What was going through your head in the last couple hundred right there?
I was just like, I was, you know, right over at the 250, they started kicking. I was like, oh my gosh, like they're kicking so early. I was like, I don't know if I can keep up. And I was like, okay. So I just have 250 meters left. I was like, I really want a PR today. I want to have a good race. I feel ready. And then I just tried to stay right on him. And then I was just worried I wasn't going to have room to get around, but I got a little space. And once I saw the space, I knew I had to take it. And I was just got a kick, you know, get home.
Two incredible PRs here today. Was that the postseason push or what went into it?
I mean, I really wanted to run fast today. I felt good. Like, my legs are feeling fresher than they have all season long. You know, we've put in a lot of miles, a lot of hard workouts. And I finally feel like, you know, pretty fresh. And we started tapering this week, so I was feeling pretty good. And I just knew when I got on the line for the 16, I wasn't going to, you know, mess around. I wasn't going to wait and, like, try to kick at the end or anything. I knew what I wanted to hit for my splits. And tried to hit those, get the time there, and then I knew I was going to have people to push me in the 8, so I just tried to let them help me along, and we all worked together, and we all got some pretty good times.
8 and the 16, which one do you like more?
Well, 16 is definitely the main event. That's the one that, you know, really trying to focus on, but the 8's so nice because, like, the 16's kind of like the warm-up for the 8. Like, there's so little time in between. I run my 16, I kind of get all, like, excited. I'm kind of in a good mood. Like, before the 16, I don't really want to talk to anybody. And, like, I run my 16, and afterwards, all my teammates and I were messing around, we're laughing, we're joking, listening to music, and then, like, I can just kind of go, okay, well, I ran a 1600. I can run half of that, right? And so I get on the track, I'm like, well, I guess I just get a little bonus race for fun, you know?